back on single player. I haven't done much to it. I mean, I think you guys see me do this. It's a nice little... I'm not sure. I've worked a little bit. I just feel like we need a little... You know, a little something-something. Well, I got a... As you guys see in my last Let's Play video, I got what's it called? Comment to make me a home underneath here. And I really like that idea. So, I think I might do it. Let's see. Depending on what supplies we have. Now, I could... Yeah, we should have enough. Let's go get some of the sand cooked. Is that coal? Let's go cook the sand and we should be good. I mean, I really haven't done much at all. I mean, I basically sat here and, you know, fiddling around playing on review stash. I forgot I had sand, a glass. Glass for days. God, what was I thinking? Needing glass. God. Okay, maybe I was a little productive. We're going to go sleep. I don't feel like messing with the mobs tonight. Here I come, bed. Don't you fear me. Fear me, bed! Yeah. That's what I thought. One second. Okay, I'm done. Sorry, my good old mother texted me. What was I doing again? Oh yeah, it was dark. I kinda need to, some iron. Iron. I believe that's all the way over here. Cause I'm Batman! Cause I'm Batman, I'm Fat Man! Fat Man to the rescue! I think you guys seen me work on the farm a little bit. Not terribly sure. Neither is it really important. Okay. What am I looking for? Iron. I need a shovel. Okay. 4, 3. Food? I'd love for a nice juicy pork. Maybe a steak or even some chicken. I love me some fried chicken. Fried chicken and grape Kool-Aid. I can say it. I'm half, okay? I'm half black. I can say what I want. You know, if I want to say I want some fried chicken and Kool-Aid, I can say I want fried chicken and Kool-Aid. Maybe some watermelon. Just maybe. I don't know. Let's don't get crazy here. You know, watermelon, it's pretty expensive. God, I'm really horrible. And I only got 3 pieces of iron, didn't I? I need more, but you know, it'll be okay. Let's go ahead and get the main window out of the way. How am I going to do this? Start from here. And maybe, yeah, let's work with this. It's tough work being a worker. I mean, it's just working all day, all night, you know? I don't know why that sand's there. It's mine now. And okay. Now, first, we'll start with... Alright. I'll be right back, guys. My mother is not going to leave me alone. I'll be back when I'm...
I think I'm good now, guys.
Yeah, my mom's asking what I want to eat. I'm like, I don't know, I'm trying to record. She's like, I don't care, what do you want to eat? And I was like, fine, chicken. And she was like, no chicken. It's like, oh, come on. Well, I was just talking about chicken. She's like, I don't care. Pick something else. I was like, fine. What we got? She's like, I'm out, so I'll just pick something up. And I'm like, okay. And that's me and my mom's conversation about what we're having for dinner. You know? Yeah. Anyway, back to this build. Guys, leave me more comments, because he said build a house under the bridge, and look what I'm doing. I don't know how much of this I'm going to work on camera and off camera, because that's going to be a lot of mining out just to get a floor. Me there. How am I going to get in? Maybe I should have... Huh. Let's see. Should I have just like a trap door somewhere? Like right here? Leads down? Or should I have like staircases this way? Going down? Yeah. Yeah, I like that idea. Let's make some more planks. Okay. That noise is scaring me. I don't know if you guys can hear it. Whatever that was, I hope it goes away and dies violently. Okay. Yeah. I'll worry about this. I'll get this situated. Nah, I better go ahead and just do it now. And we'll have it. Oh, what is this? It's the cave. Oh yeah, that's right. Okay, maybe jump. One block, jump. Why can't I jump? Because I was on the right block and it's just being stupid. Jump. We'll work on that here in a few. Let's get this situated. Okay, up. Okay, that's gonna have to stay the way it is. That's the stairs. You can't mess with that. Yeah. Maybe. And this could be the first floor while I'm working on right now. But maybe this is just a single room. You never know. You never know how Minecraft builds might work out. It's definitely going to be connected to my mining base already, so I don't know how we're going to work that out. I still know. I'll be right back again. I'm back. I'm starting to like how this looks. Yeah, I guess I'll do the same. Well, now I won't even put glass there, because there's no lock. Oh, and that lag. That Minecraft lag. I'm actually playing pretty decent compared to what I usually do. But, you know, it's cursed of playing on my laptop. I guess I'm going to have to fill. See, that's all the dirt I have. Oh, it's running water. And it's nighttime. I should probably go to sleep. I already like the look at this. I like it. I'm usually not a big fan of box houses, but I think we'll make this work somehow. Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. I got distracted again. But, I mean, it happens. I hope you... Don't want to say anything. Just... I want a moment of silence. And maybe we can have it go like this. Or maybe what? Yeah. I'm not gonna have enough wood, but I like where I'm going with this. Do you like where I'm going with this? Yeah, just barely, but it's got the job done. Okay, I need more dirt. I never thought I'd hear myself say, I need dirt. Dirt. Because to get into my drowned house, I have to drown it with dirt. God, I'm really lacking the supplies. I'm going to go mining again. This time I think I'm going to strip mine, so I won't record that. I'll strip mine, get a couple of resources, and you know, some cobble and dirt and all them good necessities of Minecraft. And then we'll get back to living the good life. Okay. Oh gosh, I'm bad at Minecraft. Okay, this is going to be the problem. If I can just get at least this part. No, shovel time. Yeah. Better than what it was. Yeah. It's not too bad. And yeah. I see where I've already failed. Like, right there. That, I should really get my mouse. But I kinda don't know where it's at right now. So... yeah. I'll have to go find that in later episodes. Yeah. Yeah, I figured I was gonna flood back up. But maybe I can keep it to down there. No, of course, right here too. What is this flowing water coming from? those really make infinite sources after I cover them up? Doing that. Yeah, that fixes it. Sorta. Now that fixes it. Oh. Yeah, as you see, we have a lot of work to do. So, I'm gonna be smart and not make you guys watch all of this. I'm gonna end the video here. Yeah, we're starting on my first real home. We'll see how it goes, and I'll keep watching for more. Oh, there's the noise again. For more Minecraft content and my Let's Talk, which we'll be doing a new one very, very shortly. I hadn't done one of those in ages. And it's time we've done one. It's time to stop being a slacker. This time it's gonna be me. Actually, by the time this comes out, I might have uploaded the Let's Talk beforehand. But you know, you guys, I'll give you guys a heads up. Just cause, you know, you're my subscribers, and I want you to be aware of what I'm doing. If you have any questions, contact me on, probably the easiest way is through the website. Because all that stuff goes to my phone. I'm pretty sure the Twitter does too. But, I mean, I don't know. Or just comment on the video. I also get, you know, questions. I get, emails about that. So, you know, until next time, guys, just keep being real. Now it's a big black on the attack. One other thing I forgot to mention, I'm also gonna be recording a couple more series that hopefully, you know, get some different types of viewers for different stuff. And hopefully you'll like it. I might do some World of Warcraft. I recently, buying that game. I can also get, I might be buying Arma 2 and getting DayZ. Hopefully we'll be getting a PS4. Because, you know, I was always a PlayStation type of guy. And we'll see what kind of content I put out. No, it just all depends on something like that. Depends on the situation, and we'll see what goes on. Alright, see you guys.